Hi friends, I'm Saurav and you're watching your channel My Garden Care Tips. Today's topic is on growing and caring of crepe jasmine. So watch the video till end and you can also grow crepe jasmine and have lot of flowers. Let's begin. Friend, let's discuss points one by one. First, starting with name. Friends, crepe jasmine is also known as chandni plant in Hindi and also known as pinwheel flower plant. The next is usage. People mainly grow this plant for show. Its flowers are very beautiful and come in bunches. Its flower also used in worship in India. The next is type. It doesn't have fragrance, but it looks is very beautiful. This plant you can grow near your house boundary as animal don't eat this plant. It having two varieties. This one is the single and the double variety is also available. It is a shrub variety, but if you grow in ground, it will take height of 7 to 8 feet. It is a perennial plant, but in winter, its 70% of leaves will fall. Now where to grow? You can grow in terrace, in your garden, in your balcony, anywhere. Now sunlight. Friends, it required full sunlight in winter and summer both season. At least 8 hours of sunlight is required for this plant. This plant can tolerate summer high heat. The next is soil requirement. It requires well-drained soil and it doesn't like soggy soil. So for soil preparation, you can take 50% of garden soil, 40% of sand and 10% of compost. The next topic is watering. Water when the upper layer of soil is completely dry. It like wet soil, but too much of water can kill it. Next point, pruning. Friends, it required pruning, both hard pruning and soft pruning. Pruning make this plant healthy and by pruning it will produce more branches and flower. Do hard pruning in the month of February and soft pruning during its season if required. For pruning I have made complete separate video, please watch it for more information. Next point is fertilizing. I fertilize this plant every 15 days to get more flower, that is 1st and 15th of every month. For fertilizing, you can use organic and chemical both. There is no such particular fertilizer, but make sure the amount of NPK, that is nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium, must present on those fertilizer. Please check my channel for all kinds of fertilizer. Next is pest control. Friends, I use neem pesticide twice every month to avoid pest attack. Spraying neem pesticide on routine basis ensure that your plant will never get pest attack. Next point is season. This is summer flowering plant, but it also continue flowering in winter. So you can say it all season plant, but in winter its flower will bloom less. Next is maintenance. It is a very hardy plant, doesn't require extra care. For beginners, it is the best plant to start. It requires repotting and pruning once in every year. The next point is dormancy care. This plant flowers all the month even in winter, but it sheds its leaves in winter. So winter is the dormancy period, so give less water until the soil dry and no need to provide fertilizer in winter. Now pot selection. Friend, this plant requires big pot. If you do not have space, then at least use 12-inch pot if you want to take its maximum bloom. I have used 17-inch pot for this plant. Friends, I hope I have covered all the points to grow and care of crepe jasmine. But if you want to ask anything that I didn't mention or I forgot to mention in the video, so please write it on the comment. I will get back to you with answer. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe and I will catch you with my new videos. Till then, happy gardening.